Alright.
May have glitched from the last time.
Did you try restarting your modem? Did you try turning it on and off again?
I'm glad we have Geek Squad in the chat.
I know.
To let us know how to play the game.
It's just, it's based off an old shitty system.
Yup. You know what I say to that? I say... that. There you go. I say that to you. Alright.
Pick up your shit.
Yup. Why do I have the guitar anyway?
Oh man, if you shoot them actually in the head, they die really quickly. Denise is grabbed, go get her.
Grab her?
She's getting bitten.
Oh, okay. I'm a coming. I don't know what you want me to do, but There you go. Rawr.
Let's go through the outside.
You think the outside would be better? Here, let's get the heater that peeps inside there. TK is still moving in heavy equipment. I'll give her my heater. More of those thugs are showing up as well. I'm worried, Frank. I'm getting shot from outside. You whore.
Denise.
Wait, who is out here shooting? I don't even see nobody.
Another. Oh my god, someone shot Denise.
That's what I'm saying. All the way the hell over there. Taking pot shots.
I'm taking the whiskey.
That's fine.
I'm gonna be the drunk dad.
Oh, okay. I thought we could both be the drunk dad, but no, I see how it is.
Nope. So why'd you put a tracer emote?
That's a Shibuya emote. That is one of the amazing emotes you get when you sub the one time to Jessica.
I wish I had the emotes.
I just have a few. Let's move. I sub to Carcinogen because I like him.
Oh god!
I don't care what he plays, but I like everything he plays. And then... ooh, the money hacker is so good at the weapon.
I didn't know the money hacker was that good, actually.
Yeah, it just knocks everything down. Doesn't necessarily always kill them.
But... no, but it like did a giant like area of them.
Yeah, if they're all clustered together, it's pretty good. Also, another one you get is that. You get chimpy mode.
Should you really be focused on that when you're about to get eaten by zombies?
Yeah, absolutely. Alright. Beep, beep, I'm a cheap.
They just rob every single place, don't they?
Yeah. Yeah, I get that money from TK. And his stupid down.
Come on, Denise. Stop getting hit.
And money is also going to get higher from TK. K-0. I've heard it. Let's move! Hurry,
this way!
Alright, it says he's good, so you can keep close to them.
Denise is hurt so bad again.
Yeah, but you know we can't do nothing, because if we do something, then bam, she's gonna be like, F you guys, I'm out. I gotta go.
Oh god!
Hello. Come on, get up against, I can hit you again.
I hit Denise.
Oh god, that zombie just chunked away a third of her health.
No! Denise is dead!
Damn it, Denise. Y'all make it so difficult.
What did that?
I love you.
How did the zombies chunk her that badly?
Like I said, that one zombie did like an uppercut, like a tiger knee, right up in her butt, and it was just like a third of her health gone. That's a Capcom reference, by the way, for those watching.
I was This has gotten harder than last time I remember.
Yeah, because, you know why, though?
Why?
Because we weren't doing the main mission. And there wasn't a bunch of shooty shooty guys. Oh, it's gonna kick me out.
Yes, it is.
Bitch. Alright. With the you would think that'd have been something that they, I don't know, should have worked on at least. No.
Okay, I cleared out the area.
Cat.
Drink a beer. Pause.
Make sure Denise has plenty of food for her sure you can but
I killed all the zombies too.
Good.
Before pausing.
Alright, so no Shoyuken will kill
yeah.
Denise.
Nothing's gonna kill Denise as soon as...
Denise will still die, yeah, absolutely. Just give it time.
I'm expecting once we get her to the boss fight, she just gets our grenade to the face and dies.
You know, that would literally be, like, the biggest FU the game could throw at us. It's when we get to the actual fight where she just needs to hit him once, he just instantly kills her.
Or she just can't hit him at all.
Yeah, or she just shoots everywhere but where he's at, and it's like, oh my... Denise. All you have to do is shoot one bullet at a man.
And then we get
you
to take
have
you...
to hit nothing.
Then we get to
then
take
I can finally hit her in the head with a baseball.
No, we're gonna take her to the safe house, and she would never have to see her face again.
Yeah, yeah. I need that invite again, by the way.
You can hit her with the baseball bat as soon as we're all saved. Do you need the invite to join?
I do need the invite to join.
Oh, okay.
Because it's stupid. Stupid. Can't believe it. Denise always causing problems for her dad.
I'm sorry, but she never caused this many problems in one session.
No. We've actually been very lucky the last couple times we tried this. Up till now.
I think we just got worse because we haven't played.
Yeah, I can see that. And I'm used to playing with controller, too.
So. Oh, yeah, there's that, too. I'm the one that uses the keyboard for this.
Yeah.
I actually enjoy the keyboard controls. It's not that bad.
So, I'm gonna guess you didn't get the phone call.
Nope. Sending right, the so invite again.
That. Then I hit this. So, basically, I have to press start and get to the main menu. And then I have to join you.
That's weird. Okay, incoming call.
And now you get the incoming call.
That's a really weird ritual you have to do.
Every time. I have to leave, go to the main menu, press the start button, it goes into the thing, you hit play online, then you have to get the invite, take the invite, go through the process, read about magazines for the 15th friggin' time, and then finally collect all my stuff on the ground. Yeah, I know, right? I'm with you on that side. That'd be great.
That'd be great. Okay. Denise, you can actually just stay here for now.
Yeah, you know what, Denise? Right there, lady. Don't even... I'm gonna skateboard up the down escalator. And...
You already taking care of them?
Well, was. So he decided to get back on the skateboard a second time because he's a dumbass. Where went the pilot?
This arrow does not know where to go.
I'm about to die.
Move. I'm the SWAT team in here!
You're the SWAT team as your health chunk is saved. Ah, don't feel so good, does it?
I don't give a shit.
Whiskey Dad.
Whiskey Dad. I'm gonna eat a cake.
Oh.
And drink
you're
some
that
beer.
Kind of dad. You're basically the Terry to the Greg in this relationship. The Greg and Terry relationship. Still more of TK's goons in the city. No kidding, woman, really? I would have never guessed.
Alright, now we gotta go take care of... What you got?
Frank, now the Atlantica. Those men have already drilled through the wall outside the Atlantica Casino. You have to stop them. Hurry! That is the last one. So... We can end it real quick and then run straight to Wilted Flower.
Now, let's go to Wilted Flower. We'll be fine. Sure. We'll go to Wilted Flower first.
Alright. You wanna save it first in one of the bathrooms located in here?
I don't think there is a bathroom in this area. Yeah, this... The bathroom in this area is in a weird spot. It's...
Okay.
Come on, speed it up! Follow me! Move it!
Don't. Come on, Sydney.
Yeah, let's get over here. Let's hustle it up. You need to heal up, man.
Yeah, well, I mean, I ain't got nothing. Got the skateboard that's death trap, but other than that...
Hey, I'm waiting on
you! Ooh, that's a good thing. She won't protect if I shoot her with a water gun.
Oh my god!
That also knocks zombies off, so...
Yeah.
EPs.
Right, let's go.
Don't you stop saying no, you ain't even doing
nothing. This is scary!
I mean, she's been, what, alive for like 2 days in the zombie apocalypse running around? I think it's beyond scary now.
She knows how we feel, doing this all day.
Oh, and Slappy's upstairs.
Yep.
God, I love Slappy, but no, we shouldn't do it.
We
gotta go put Denise and this lady in here. Touch or bad touch? Here, Gray?
Wow, those are some tan lines.
please help me, I got stuck in the tanning bed. Call Denise over. I'll say you're literally baked.
Oh, she wants something to drink, don't she?
Yeah. Denise needs help. Oh, she got it. Well, hey.
That's good, because she was in the middle of, well, boo-hoo.
I really need a drink, something to drink. Still very weak.
I got her some coffee. That's the one thing you need when you have, just take off your pants. Thank you. Alright. I know a shortcut to get taken away. I work at a brand new you.
Okay, leave them here for now.
Right, you stay right there and look pretty, girl. I'll be back.
I just wonder, how has she been tanning for 2 days?
More importantly, how is she not dead after 2 days in a tanning bed? I mean, most people can't even stand an hour, much less 2 whole days. Work at the electronics store.
Don't hit Q.
No zombies in the vents.
It was on low, is what I just said.
Wow. Hello.
You're Frank West.
Hi, Light Yagami. How you doing? You good to see you falling to the
grave. You know me. I'm Slappy. Everyone knows Slappy. And everyone knows you. You're good at stuff. I saw it on TV.
Here's a good question. Why hasn't this voice actor done more stuff since this game?
I don't know.
I like his voice, but he just doesn't do anything anymore.
Aren't you a little old to be playing with toys?
Oh, TJ Brolo, that's me.
Look, do you need something? Can I help you? Can I take you someplace safe?
Oh no! We are not going anywhere, zombie magnet! You need to take care of this! You are going to help me fix my toy! She was so beautiful! Then she got broken. The zombies broke her! But Susie belongs with Slappy. I was her favorite, too! She's mine! You have to fix her now! But maybe you like it like this! So you can take pictures!
I don't like the revision line.
I like his old lines from the second one.
Yeah.
Line.
You like the break thing.
Yeah, I mean, that's though, yeah.
Man, he hates me.
Oh yeah, marbles.
Wait, that works against him?
Yeah.
Get him, please.
Okay. Not all
you gotta actually throw them out there.
Uh-oh. Beat his ass. They made him super easy, too. It makes him very sad.
I gotta run to the wine shop. No, I need to get to the wine shop!
I'm sorry.
Last time we did this fight, I got scared. I forgot that he...
In.
Hey, did you notice that it's not asking us to skip now?
Yeah, I did notice that.
We'll oh, that crack noise. Box in the sky together until we get. Yeah, I liked his old things where he was actually saying, I actually got a date, and all that kind of crap.
Oh.
Now he just seems crippled. Last time we played, I forgot that happened, and it made me jump.
How's that smile working out for you?
Poseidon got scared. We need to do quarter circle forward too.
I apologize. I was slightly AFK there for a second.
A little ambitious.
Okay.
For you.
We need to do a quarter circle forward, but before we do, let's go turn in the lady.
We're not gonna turn her in.
You don't think we can turn her in before that?
No.
Okay.
Well, yeah, well, you know what, might as well. She's easy. Do you have to hold her?
Well, yeah, you do
okay.
Have to hold her.
Okay, yeah, okay, she's easy then. Yeah.
I was gonna say we could just get quarter circle forward actually and then just go. Because quarter circle forward is literally just talk to him, he comes.
Okay. Kind of I'm gonna carry her. Let's go.
Run.
Hurry, right. This way! Hurry it up!
Yeah. We'll go out the back way. Let's
hustle it up! Wait, don't we have to actually- we have to go unlock the spot Let's first.
Let's go. Oh, yeah, from upstairs, gotcha. Move it! Then yeah, well, we can go turn her in, then run straight to quarter circle forward.
Oh yeah, that'd be easier.
Cause it's all- I bet we could do run for the money, blow up the tank real quick. Do quarter circle forward, then taste like chicken.
Yeah, cause we're gonna have to go outside.
I love Slappy. You can't not like Slappy. There's a lot of issues I have in this game from time to time, but I think it's still a better game than Dead Rising 1 because it has Slappy.
Well, Dead Rising 1 had Adam.
I hate it.
Help her!
I am trying. I can't hit her though. Makes her very difficult. Okay, come on. I'll squirt gun you.
Remember, you have to stay behind her.
I am. Ow. Come on, Denise, push through. Push through.
Is this where it is? I put her down real quick. Grab this and this for...
Hey, I'm waiting.
Denise, seriously? Seriously, Denise.
Of course.
Cover. No, Denise! Get your ass over here, Denise! Denise!
She wanted to go prove herself.
Prove herself by pushing zombies?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. That's all I had to give her, honestly.
That's fine. You wanna play a game?